Well, good morning. In Psalm 34, it says in verse number 8, "Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good." Well, that psalm is a great psalm as we look at the beginning in thinking about Thanksgiving, thinking about Christmas, thinking about all we have to be thankful for. It says in that first part, "I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make its boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear of it and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together." That psalm just gives us so many expressions of our thanksgiving and praise to God for what he has done. It says there to bless him, to bless the Lord at all times. You think, well, what does it mean to bless the Lord? Whenever he blesses us, it's what he provides and gives to us. What could we possibly give to the Lord? Well, blessing to the Lord is the thought of thanksgiving. Be thankful and bless his name, Psalm 100 says. So we bless the Lord at all times. We praise him. We praise him for who he is, his goodness and his mercy and his love for us. We want to also boast in what he has done. You know, we don't boast in what we've done, but we boast in what God has done, and we give him thanks for all things. We magnify him. We focus on him, just like whenever you have your binoculars and you turn that focus, you turn that magnification, it brings things into clear focus. We focus on what God has done for us in Jesus, and then we exalt his name. We lift up his name. We give him praise together forever and forever. Well, this Thanksgiving time, may we remember to bless the Lord. May we remember to praise him, to exalt in him, to brag on him, to boast in him of what he has done, and to magnify his name forever. Well, this Thanksgiving, this Christmas, let's remember it's all about him. It's all about Jesus. It's all about what God has done for us in loving us and caring for us and saving us, the hope we have in the Lord Jesus Christ. Dear Father, we thank you for that hope. We thank you for that love. Lord, we do bless your name. Lord, we do exalt you. Lord, we magnify you. Lord, I pray that you help us to boast in you. And Lord, I pray that in all that we do, Lord, that we will give you thanks and praise and blessing, especially in this week of Thanksgiving. Lord, whenever we think about all that you've done for us, even in this year 2020, how you've blessed us and how you've helped us and how you've kept us. And Lord, I pray that this will be a great year of thanksgiving, of blessing your name. Lord, I pray for our doctors and our nurses. Lord, help them. Lord, as they go through this time of sickness, through this time of corona, Lord, I pray that you'll just bless them in this time, Lord, to bless your name, and Lord, to thank you for how that you've helped them. Lord, for our elected officials, Lord, bless and watch over them. For our policemen, our firemen, our EMTs. Lord, for our school teachers, Lord, we thank you for our school administration, our school teachers. And Lord, we thank you for our community. Lord, I pray that you'll bless each one this day. And Lord, help us in this Thanksgiving week to remember what all that we have to be thankful for. Lord, to taste and to see that you're good. Lord, truly you are good. And Lord, we give you praise this day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well, as that psalm says, taste and see that the Lord is good. I'm here at the candy bar. I tell you, there's a lot of good tasting things inside, but none greater than tasting how good the Lord is. Well, happy Thanksgiving. This week, as we remember what God has done for us, we give him praise. You have a blessed day.